But Black Friday and Cyber Monday are both behind us now, and today is the day when people are encouraged to focus on others. WYFF News 4's Allie Miles found out what Giving Tuesday is all about.
Take a lot of angels. We need those angels to be adopted.
After a week of so much shopping, this is a chance to give back or give to others in need.
Our doors never close. The service that we provide is 24 hours a day, every day of the year. And it takes a lot of resources to make that happen.
The Salvation Army says those pennies in the red kettle add up fast. They rely on those little donations to keep their operation going 24/7.
Weather matters. What happens with the weather, and there's a lot of things that we see that measure the outcome of the kettle.
At Goodwill, they've already received some donations today.
What I would love for people to realize is when they give, how much a job can mean, not only to someone's financial situation, but also to their self-esteem.
Their goal is to raise enough to put one person through their manufacturing certification training program.
They'll come in, they'll have the work readiness training where they prepare for employment, things like interview assistance and resume guidance and that sort of thing. But then we'll also put them through the skills training for a manufacturing job.
Allie Miles, WYFF News 4 in Greenville.
And listen